in the transport, environment and rural affairs, we're obviously looking at three main areas. But in transport, we're looking at the concession card issue and making transport more available to young people. Around the environment, encouraging more education establishment to adopt an eco agenda. And around rural affairs, making sure that there's opportunities in place for young people to develop economically and that they have be able to progress in a better standard of living.
Sweet.
Today we discuss different international matters, what we believe to be a strong concern that we should take as a department, and we discuss them, develop the ideas and put them together on paper. We also decided different areas for convening manifesto groups, and so tomorrow we can be prepared for...
Tomorrow we will look at what suggestions for ideas under each different heading and we'll find ways that...
SRA needs to be compulsory, but mental health needs to be more publicised and known about. There needs to be more competency in hospitals and stuff and staff. There needs to be more of an awareness of general health, which includes media representation of beauty.
This is the Britain's best young speaker, and you basically have to talk for a minute about something you're passionate about. And I'm talking about how climate change has a disastrous effect on Arctic animals, namely polar bears, because polar bears are really cool. I'm quite excited because I get a camera and everything, but I'm a bit worried that I'll mess it all up because I have a whole speech and I really want to get it right and I don't want to go wrong. But I'm quite excited, so hopefully I'll be good.
Right.
Well, so far we are doing a film about tuition fees, and right now we're making some props, such as these cars, which I've been flipping out, unfortunately badly gluing together. Pierce has been annoying the staff without giving their scissors back. The film group should be out there filming, hopefully, right now. The batteries weren't working. Now they are, hopefully. And we've got someone pretending to be the devil giving someone a big load of government grants. It should be amazing.
It's belly dancing. Absolutely amazing. And it was the best piece of footage so far. Yeah.